गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द प्लेस एज वेल एज द प्लेस वैल्यूज ऑफ द गिवन फिगर. नाउ हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. सो हियर टू एग्जाम्पल्स आर गिवन. फर्स्ट नंबर इज 143. सो हियर 3 इज इन वंस प्लेस और वी कैन से दैट 3 because the value of ones place will be remain as it is. 4 is in tens place or we can say that 40. 1 is in hundreds place or we can say that 100. These are the places and these are the place values. Or in other word, when we expand this number, or we can say that to elaborate this number 143, then how we will write? 1 hundreds. 1 is in which place? Hundreds place. 4 is in tens place and 3 is in ones place. Or in other word, we can write 100. That means 100 plus 4 tens means 40. That means 40 plus 3 ones, or we can say that 3. That means the expanded form of 143 is 100 plus 40 plus 3. Yesterday we have already discussed about the number of zeros. In case of tens we have to use only 10, and in case of 100 we have to add 2 zeros. Here next example is 264. Again 4 is in ones place, 6 is in tens place and 2 is in hundreds place. In the same way their place values are 4 ones means 4, 6 tens means 60, 2 hundreds means 200. That means 264 is 2 hundreds. The places of 264 is 2 hundreds plus 6 tens plus 4 ones. Or when we write in expanded form, then we can write 200 plus 6 tens means 60 plus 4 ones means 4, means 200 plus 60 plus 4 is the expanded form of 264. In the same way, today we are going to start our next exercise, that is exercise number 11. Here the first question is write the numbers in expanded form. Here first question is 333. Here we have to write only in expanded form, means like this. So here first is 333. So first of all, let's start from the ones. This is for ones place, this is for tens and this is for 100. Three blanks are given because here is 3 digit numbers are there. So let's start from ones. 3 is in ones place, so first of all this is ones, so write here only 3. This 3 is in tens place, that means how many zeros we have to add in tens place? Only 1. That means 3 and 10, 30. And next 3 is in 100 place, so here we have to write 300. That means 300. In the same way, second is 729. Again, 9 is in which place? Ones place. This blank is ones, this blank is for tens and this is for hundreds. So 9 is in ones place, so here we have to write only 9. 2 is in tens place, so here we have to write 2 and add 10, that means 20. 7 is in hundred place, so here we have to write 7 and 100 means 2 zeros, that means 700. So our answer is 700 plus 20 plus 9. In the same way, you have to solve these two questions. Means in this question, you have to add number of zeros according to their place values. Next question is write the numbers in short form. This is opposite of the previous one. Here it is given in short form and we have to elaborate it, or we can say that we have to expand it. And here it is given in expanded form and we have to convert it into short form. So here first is 100 plus 70 plus 3. So here we have to write in the short form. That means this 3 is in which place? This is in 1's place, this is 10's place, and this is in 100. So according to that we have to arrange the numbers. So in 1's place we have to write 3, 10's place is 70, that means we have to write here 7, 100 place is 1, so here we have to write 1. Means here we have to remove the zeros and here we have to add the zeros. Again 200 plus 80 plus 1. So again this is 1's, this is 10's and this is 100. So 1 is in 1's place, so we have to start from here 1. 80, this 80 is in 10's, so here in 10's place we have to write only 8. 200, that means 2 is in which place? 100 place. So here we have to write only 2. That means our answer is 281. These two questions you have to solve by yourself. Same procedure will be followed. Now here 4 hundredths plus 6 tens plus 2 ones. It is given in the zero form and it is given in the place. This is given according to their places. So here 4 hundredths plus 6 tens plus 2 ones. So here in 1's place which number is given here? 2. So first of all here we have to write 2. In 10's place 6 is given, so here we have to write 6. In 100's place which number is given? 4. That means here in 100's place we have to write 4. So the answer is 462. Next is 8 hundredths plus 2 tens plus 2 ones. Again in 1's place which value is given? 2. So first of all we have to start from 1's place 2. Again in 10's place which number is given? 2. So here we have to write 2 in the 10's place. In 100 place which number is given? 8. So here in 100 place we have to write 8. So our answer is 822. In the same way you have to solve these two questions. The procedure will be same whatever we have discussed. Thank you for watching this video.